From the outside looking in, what I see is this guy that came into my sister's life, and he's been around since my sister's oldest and only child back then named Kira was yay high. From the outside looking in, what I see is this guy teaching my nephews how to be a man, telling them to take the groceries in and to fix the table so that them and the girls could eat. The boys don't see it now, but it'll benefit them in the end. From the outside looking in, what I see is the girls learning how to be treated by a man because their brothers had this guy around to show them what is. I doubt the girls see it now, but it'll benefit them in the end. They'll say to themselves, my brothers did this for me, so you'll have to come better than that because you are not my brothers, you're my man. And all they can do is thank this guy that showed their brothers how to be a man, that showed them how they're supposed to be treated by these men. Outside looking in, Greg is the name of this guy. From the outside looking in, I see this guy that makes my sister so happy that when I see them together, it makes me happy. Oh my gosh. And I know the love is real because when it's turn up time, both of them would try to dance and would cheer each other on. I'm like, what the hell is going on? It's been like that for years. Someone please tell me y'all got them a gift card for dance lessons. Please. From the outside looking in, while they're dancing, my sister Mika would have this big old smile on her face. The same damn smile she had for years. Mika and Greg, I want y'all to keep on smiling. Marriage is a job. You have to work. There will be ups and downs, but work like you're getting paid an undisclosed amount of money an hour. And you know when they say an undisclosed amount, it's a lot of money. And you don't want to lose that job because who else is paying an undisclosed amount an hour? Don't give up on each other. Don't be ashamed to ask for help. Don't keep anything in. Let it flow to whoever you choose to share your issues with. Because marriage is a job. Mika and Greg, y'all are forever co-workers, and we'll be our HR.